It's really important for parents to help children establish good nutrition foundations early. That's going to set what children do for life. So really teaching children what a balanced meal looks like, you know, incorporation of fruits and vegetables, having treats in moderation, all those things are going to be key for getting the child started in a way that's going to be healthy for the rest of their lives. I would say including children as much as they can in the preparation process with food. You know, talk about, all right, well, we're going to have whole grains. These are going to give you energy and some fiber, and those things are good for you. We're going to have some protein that's going to help sustain your energy throughout the day, and discuss the importance of fruits and vegetables. Having kids help in the preparation of food becomes fun, and then food therefore becomes fun. So if you're looking at a fun new way to prepare a vegetable dish, you know, letting a child help spread olive oil on it or salt and pepper it or arrange the dish is gonna then become almost like art. And so just naturally becomes more fun and something that they look forward to versus I'm being made to eat these awful Brussels sprouts that I just don't want. I would talk about what the nutrition of each of those things, what they do for you. So talk about, you know, vitamin A paired of a carrot stick. So if you pair that with some ranch dressing, your body's able to absorb it and you're able to get the nutrients you need there. I would talk about cookies as, you know, treat foods, and okay, you're definitely welcome to have those on occasion. They're going to be the source of some energy, but they might not be as nutrient dense as the carrot stick. So both are allowed, but just we've got to strike that balance of moderation between the two. I think anytime that you tell a child you can't have this or this is bad, like anything else with children, that kind of ups the ante and they want it even more.